scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, the world heavyweight champion, Ryback.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
And approaching the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 241 pounds, the rated R superstar, Edge.
What a superstar. Some love, and these fans are completely behind him.
What can you tell the WWE universe about Ryback, King?
Well, you know these guys are friends, but you have to put those feelings aside when you square up in that ring. Well, he was able to reverse it, get out of that. Oh, what a painful kick! Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
And the ultimate opportunist, Edge, is hell-bent on inflicting pain.
Spine adjusted. Jeez. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. He was able to reverse that. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Taking advantage of the situations that are given to him.
One. Two. Three.
Luthes pressed by Ryback. Wow. And he's not done there. Look at this brute force.
What in the world did we just see? Was amazing.
And he gets tossed back in the ring. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
The kick connects. What a fierce kick.
Caught the leg. Wow.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Wild strike, doesn't find a home.
A little salt in the wound here from Ryback. Gotta watch out. That spear of Edge's can hit at any time, and it will rearrange your internal organs.
Looks like we're going back inside.
He's got the sleeper in tight. Oh, he's got to do whatever he... Watch it!
And he powers it.
Nice reversal from Ryback.
And a shot to the solar plexus. Putting it all on the line.
Look out!
Good grief! Now that's what I call a move.
I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well,
Whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Ryback! He's begging for it.
This could be it! Ryback!
What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth.
He may get the three count right here.
Oh. And he's in a world of trouble here. What an impact from the knee.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
He saw that one coming.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
And that one hurt his hand.
Ryback's hurt, King. That shot to the head may have seriously injured him.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Ouch!
And he collapses down to the floor.
Oh, good God, look at that.
He's marching. Oh, straight. Hooking away.
Two, three.
That's it. The match is over.
Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.